hold the frisbee. Oh yeah, I got mud on me. Life of dogs. Oh, it's cold! Ah! Hello, T-Rex. Oh no, push it farther away. No, 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 come back, come back, come back. You'll just go like, oh, and I'm like, it sounds like he's dying out here. And I'm like, he's staring at me like, how rude. It's like, are you making fun of me? Rude. They don't really like him yet. Raul! Gilbert! Raul! Exactly. Knox, bring me your desk! No. He's underneath you.
Hi. What's up?
Hello. No, those aren't. Don't bite those.
Tuck those in.
I got you a plate of Valentine's poop.
Looks like a bird shit. It's like. But it's yummy. But then, like, this kind of shit happens, and I feel like my whole day is ruined. You know? It's like selective drama. You understand me? Good. I'm glad someone does. Okay, I suppose we should do some weighted squats.
Plans for background. I don't know. Waiting for Miskip to decide whether he wants it with the ocean below, or if Dragonite is swimming with tidal waves behind,
like through the tidal waves. I'm not sure.
We'll see.
How can you marry me? You're not even supped. Where's the commitment? That's just sad. It's just really sad. It's just really, really, really sad.